ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
This is the beautiful Santiago Bernabeu Stadium, where Real Madrid have plied their trade so successfully for decades. Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and I'm delighted to say I'm joined, as always, by Alan Smith. Our action is from La Liga. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
I love visiting this ground. I've rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
A very strong defence, the best defence in the division, against a side that just can't find the back of the opponent's net, the lowest scoring side that we have in this company. They'll find it hard to get goals, I think, against a defence as strong as this one.
Yeah, you would fancy them, as long as they don't take the foot off the gas. I can't see the visitors scoring here.
Real Madrid make one change. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Bruno Fernandes starts, looking to continue his excellent form in midfield.
And here's the shot.
What a fine save. Corner for Real Madrid. In goes the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Cleared the ball. And this is Roberto Carlos. Here's Roberto Carlos. George Best. Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances. George Best. Here's Hierro. Good vision. Roberto Carlos. Fernandez. Now Best. Bruno Fernandez. Tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yeah, all the good players put those kind of misses out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
Great interception. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Now Casemiro. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
That's the breakthrough! It's been a very good start to this game. They've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
Real Madrid, as expected, have their noses in front. Opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Eden Hazard. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. Eden Hazard. Fernandez. And he could get away here.
Oh, great chance. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo threads it through.
Can he beat the goalkeeper? One-on-one here.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Hazard. He might have put his teammate in here.
Oh, it's a great goal!
Nah, he's upset with himself, the goalkeeper, having got a touch on it.
Restarting at 2-0. They can spread the play now.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Well, they'll have had more than enough of the ball today, and I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control. Can they see it through to the end?
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Zidane. George Best. Ronaldo. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Loses possession. Just a bit lax in possession. Here's Zidane. Clear opportunity. He stopped it incredibly, I think. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. In the end, it's nowhere near the target. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
It's become a rather defensive policy here with a team that's camped really in its own half at the moment, and that does let the opposition have free possession. They can really come at you, it's risky.
Good vision.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
2 minutes of added time.
Great pull from Zidane. Best in towards the far post. And he bangs it away. Appiah.
Ronaldo. Fernandez. Ronaldo.
What a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
Swung in from the corner.
The referee is blown for half-time.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Giving it away under no pressure at all.
Hazard. Now the possibility for a cross.
Excellent challenge from the defender in his own penalty area.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Played away, well away from goal.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
Just take a note of this on EA Sports, the La Liga fixture, Almeria, they'll be hosting Granada.
Yeah, that should be a good clash. I can't see too much to split between them.
George Best. Zidane.
Terrific through pass from Zidane.
Excellent work from the keeper.
Corner played in.
Roberto Carlos. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Ronaldo. George Best. Ronaldo! Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. For Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so, and you look at their overall play, and they've deserved it.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Must be! Well, he's tried the chip here, but he's got right underneath it.
Just trying to be a bit too clever, and in the end, missed by a margin.
Roberto Carlos. Now Zinedine Zidane. Now Best. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? This could be an opening for Real Madrid. It's a crossbar!
I think the woodwork's still shaking, Martin, from that effort a few seconds ago.
We could be in. What a good interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. Roberto Carlos loves to get on the ball. Ronaldo. From the byline, cuts it back. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Fernandez, here's Zidane, Best, it's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. That looked really threatening, but in the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect with the cross. Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball. Substitute coming up for the away team. It's with Hierro. It's Kimmich. On to Ronaldo, now Best. Joshua Kimmich, change of direction, infield. Now Casemiro. And here come Real Madrid. The throw-in for Real Madrid. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Ronaldo. Well, he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Gets his foot in there. Intercepted well. Surely! Good interception there. Referee's going to take action here. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him. You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
Well, the ball jumped there. They all got off the ground and they blocked the free kick. Roberto Carlos. Bruno Fernandes. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. He's got it away. Valverde. George Best. It's Kimmich. He's got that, but got the ball away as well. Well, the cross could come in here. Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo. not a good pass at all. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time.
Well, look at that scoreline, and it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Tengo varias preguntas que hacerle, pero antes me gustaría darle las gracias por su tiempo. Gracias de nuevo.
Thank you all for your patience. We're going to start taking questions now. Okay, guys.
Building to a crescendo all week, and very shortly it will be for real. We have all the action for you live. And hello from the Portuguese capital. This is the scene here in Lisbon at the home of Sporting. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got UEFA Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It's Sporting facing Real Madrid.
Yeah, it's important you're consistent throughout these group stages. You can't afford any slip-ups, no drop points. As before you know it, you're out the running. Anticipating a really good game today, Derek. Hopefully we're not disappointed.
Bruno Fernandes. Hazard. Can Hazard cut in to good effect? The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow card, and we'll see what effect that has on the match. What? Roberto Carlos! Well, that was close to free kick perfection, Lee.
Yeah, just didn't quite get enough dip on it, did he? Over the wall, but just over the bar as well.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, yeah, when defenders look who they're playing against, they always look at the goals.
Ronaldo! Not the easiest of situations for the keeper.
The manager's trying to get his message across on the touchline. They've just got to keep pushing. Surely a goal will come.
Well, he failed to get it away properly. Well, someone has found the net at the Signal Iduna Park. Let's hear about it from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Borussia Dortmund.
Can he give them the lead? What a vital intervention. Palinha. Well, there's been quite the focus on Cristiano Ronaldo ahead of today's match. Returning to his boyhood club, a massive moment for him. And you have to say, what a warm reception he's received, Lee.
Well, fans don't forget, they will all have followed this lad's progress as he's gone through the football academy. He's moved on, the journey continues.
Wonderful chance! An early goal! It is the ideal opening! The opening goal of the game, then. Well, apologies to Alan McInally for having to cut him off in that fashion. Just to confirm, Dortmund did score in that match. They now lead by 1-0. Hazard. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Miguel Luis. Give it away. That's a splendid ball from Ronaldo. Hazard. Now with Roberto Carlos. Zidane. Now Hazard. Bruno Fernandes. Fernando Hierro. Zinedine Zidane. Ronaldo. And now here's Eden Hazard. Ronaldo! And he's gone and scored for Real Madrid.
Well, that's what Real Madrid do. They put you under pressure and you normally crumble. Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. And news of a goal scored at the Signal Iduna Park. Alan McAnally.
It's a third goal for Borussia Dortmund. 25 minutes played, 3-0.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Ronaldo threading it through. Best. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Ronaldo. Zidane. Wonderful block. And Paulinho with it. Jovan Cabral. Now Zidane. Real Madrid have given us away. Jovan Cabral with it. A good and fair challenge. Casemiro. Ronaldo feeds it. Zidane. And now Best. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. They're not giving their opponents any time to breathe. Now Zidane. Hazard on the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Zidane. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
And they're playing once more. Real Madrid with the lead here. Given away. Good-looking sequence. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Will he play it in? Happy to take on the shot. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And Best has it. Ronaldo. Hazard. Nothing wrong with that idea. And he's in the clear. A chance then for the respective manager. And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Now Roberto Carlos. Bruno Fernandes has it. Zidane on the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Real Madrid get the throw in. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo was a big part of the build-up this evening, Lee, and he hasn't disappointed.
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. No shortage of live action coming your way right here on EA TV. Lee and I will be with you for this match.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Now Casemiro. I believe there's been a goal in the Dortmund match. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's another goal for Borussia Dortmund. It's been scored by Mario Götze. He found himself clear of the...
Must score! And the keeper would have been disappointed had he not dealt with it. So the corner played into the box. Terrific save there from Peter Schmeichel.
Well, it's fantastic. It's simply fantastic. Well done, Peter.
Well, the speculation has been rife for a long time now, but if rumours are to be believed, Spurs may be about to get their man.
Well, Derek, I've heard a figure of around £45 million, and that would be about right for this type of player. We'll have to wait and see whether Real Madrid accept that or not.
Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Well, someone has found the net at the Signal Iduna Park. Let's hear about it from Alan McAnally.
It's another goal for Borussia Dortmund. It's been scored by Mario Götze. The ball bounced up just inside the area and he caught it on the volley, and despite getting a hand to it, the keeper...
Useful looking ball. And now here's Eden Hazard. Happy to take on the shot. And just a whisker away with that effort.
Well, he chose his instep. Good technique, just wide.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well, we had to interrupt Alan McAnally just then. Apologies for that. Just to confirm, Dortmund did score in that match. And it is a rampant performance. A 6-0 advantage now.
Well, Derek, look at those stats for Real Madrid. Dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the creativity, but he'd be even happier if he can extend their lead now.
Real chance. Masterful piece of foiling. Hazard. Bruno Fernandes. Sadio Mane now. Zidane. Mane. And somehow he prevents a goal.
Well, it looked a certain goal, Derek. The agility, the reflex is unbelievable.
They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. He must finish! And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
George Best. Bruno Fernandes has it. Best! And return to Mane. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? It will go down as a challenge with excessive force as part of the equation. Red card.
Well, he's terrible, really is, and he'll probably get...
Off the post and back in play. Taking care of business defensively here.
If that went in, this game would have a very different complexion about it. But as it stands, still could go either way.
Hazard, Mane, fruitful looking attack, now Hazard, Bruno Fernandes, now Mane, good tackle.
Well, just listen to the crowd, they want a bit more, they know there's still time to grab an equaliser, surely they'll get another chance or two.
Bruno Fernandes has it. excellent vision. The goal was at his mercy, but he couldn't extend their lead.
Two goals up, the game would probably be over.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Hazard on the ball. And just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. And there's the full-time whistle. Hazard.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much. This is not for sure, it's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know, you're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. I've gone dinner table, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the funk. To wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. You matter to me. You matter to me.
Hi everybody, welcome to the Cornea El Prat Stadium, the home of Espanyol. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me up on the gantry. The action is from La Liga. It's Espanyol against Real Madrid.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
There's always extra excitement, isn't there, Alan, when Cristiano Ronaldo's playing?
4 goals in his last 3 games. Pretty impressive stuff, you have to say.
Well, we're underway here. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Here's the team list for Espanyol. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option.
It's a shot! So straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Fernandez. So we're checking out the league table now, just a moment for that. And look at Celta Vigo. My goodness, they're going well.
Surely he must score!
What a fine save! Corner for Real Madrid. In goes the corner. Vargas. Now there is some space in the wide area. Oh, time to get the cross now. Tries the shot here. The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Striding forward, purposefully. Aldo. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, it's a promising position.
Tried his luck. Oh, past the wall, past the keeper, and into the net. Great free kick.
They have hit back here, and undoubtedly, there are two teams in this game.
Oh, without question. That reaction really has made a game of this now.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? It is level. Both sides have scored here now. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Good best. Now Casemiro. Casemiro. Here's Zidane. The shot gets blocked. Zidane. Marvellous tackle. Norwood. Zidane with an interception here. Oh, he's through. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
Corner played in. Not really away from the threat here. Real Madrid given the throw here. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Cuts it out nicely. And Ronaldo. Great vision from Ronaldo. Well, he has cleared the danger. Vargas. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Put them in front! Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Room for the cross. Good deep cross towards the far post. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Probing the pass. Played in the clear. Out in front of goal.
Well, you look at those stats, I mean, the midfielders might say we're doing our job. We are creating the strikers with plenty of chances, but they're just not tucking them away. Haven't been anywhere near clinical enough.
Strong challenge. Real Madrid trying to squeeze here with a high press. Letting the shot go! It was a good connection, off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah, and one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
Here's Zidane. That's cut out. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Bruno Fernandes. Hazard. This to put them ahead. Oh, it's the post. Everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Bruno Fernandes. Hazard. Here's Roberto Carlos. Hazard. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. The throw-in for Real Madrid. Ronaldo.
Really in the clear now. No offside here for the goalkeeper. He's done very well in that one-on-one.
Well, it was a battle of wits almost, wasn't it? And the keeper didn't commit himself, stayed on his feet, asked the question of the attacker. Yeah, not much in it, but definitely offside.
On EA Sports, very soon for you, the La Liga fixture is Espanyol. They'll be facing Granada away from home.
Yeah, 3 points.
Ronaldo! He's had a banger goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for a player of his ability.
And here we have a quick reminder for you of EA Sports action and La Liga action featuring the visiting team.
Ronaldo. They're passing well, Real.
Zidane! Truly outstanding save.
No wonder he's getting a standing ovation for that.
Corner played in. Only partially cleared, so difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Norwood. Real Madrid given the throw here. Could whip it in from here. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Break quickly when they get possession. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. In the clear in front of goal. Full on the frame of the goal. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Well, how unlucky.
Got to finish here. That's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
It's his game, isn't it? A one-touch finish. And a great example of it.
Yeah, and takes a lot of skill, bit of timing to keep that shot on target, and he did it beautifully.
No great shots on the cards then, because it's Real Madrid who lead.
This could be promising. This could be an opportunity. He can't miss. Wonderful save to level it up now. Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. And a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now, and goes to corner. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
On it back with an interception.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Nice move to get away from. Here's the chance. Well hit and well saved. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Tries to punch it away. Saw it coming, cut it out. Good work. Fernandez. It's Kimmich. They might have been in there, but the interception was inspired. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
But you can't knock these fans. They're doing everything possible to get behind their team here.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
They've got the ball back by that interception. On the attack here.
Well defended, not just wants to have a go.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Valverde, chance for a break in numbers.
Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? Everyone wants the ball.
Yeah, and I think the movement off the ball gives the man in possession to
Cristiano Ronaldo!
a brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
It was almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into, and how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders, you can see it.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Mendy. Hazard. Eden Hazard gives it away. They're looking good when they attack. Good interception.
Thibaut Courtois gets the ball from the back pass.
Valverde. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Hazard. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies. They've done it.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Fernandez, the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. It's all over.
Where it's a promising position.
En primer lugar, muchas gracias por dedicar parte de su tiempo a contestar estas preguntas. Gracias otra vez.
Might give us a regular. Who has a soul sweet?